Genomics is the study of all the hereditary material, or DNA, that makes up who you are. Now, until about a decade ago, it wasn't even possible to look at your whole genome at one time. We were only looking at bits and pieces of your genome, regions we called genes, individually, in a field called genetics. And eventually, over time, the field of genetics, looking at these individual genes one at a time, blossomed into this field of genomics. Now, the global picture of genomics is to get a global picture of you, looking at many genes at one time to see how they shape who you are. Obviously, this is a pretty big task, and we could use a little bit of help. We've teamed up with 23andMe, a personal genetics company based in California that aims to connect people with their own genomes. I'd like to introduce to all of you the Senior Director of Research at 23andMe, Joanna Mountain.
Thank you, Matt. I'm really excited to be part of Tales from the Genome.
Well, we're pretty excited to have you here. I'm curious, is there any trait about yourself that you've always wondered more about what the genetic cause is?
I have to say, I was always curious about why I had red hair and freckles and no one else in my family did. You know, where did that come from? You know, how did I get so lucky? So that's something that I was curious about for much of my life. And when I was able to look into my DNA, I could start to learn more about who I might have inherited that from and what the genetic basis was for that red hair and freckling.
Now, I'm sure some of you out there have wondered about some of your own traits. So tell us, what's one trait about yourself that you've always wanted to know a bit more about the genetic basis for?